here live at the Bishop Lamont Show. There's so many stars here, but I'm Bishop Lamont. Hello. Takeoff Productions, oh, yeah. Aftermath, nice. Representing, you know, Diocese.
I'm here with Malone.
We're just chilling, my boy Bishop, Warren G, you know, coming to have fun, man. It's gonna go down.
It's crazy.
With the legend, Warren G.
I'm chilling right here, hanging out, supporting my boy.
More Frame Shakur.
Bishop, that's my dude. My young little protege is coming up.
He's hanging out, coming to support the homie Bishop.
You know, we came to support the homie Bishop Lamont, you know, it's the whole West Coast movement.
Day one.
Bam!
Bishop Lamont is throwing his release party for the Confessional CD.
It's crazy.
I'm here with Butch Cassidy.
We're gonna do something real high.
Bro, how you doing?
Hey.
What's going on, bro?
This guy right here, this is Focus.
Huh? Yes, I am.
One of the freshest producers, top producers at Aftermath. I got another rock star right here. Tim. This is Dre's older brother.
What's
this is my big
on?
Brother, Tim. You know what I'm saying? Represent that Aftermath thing, too, you understand?
Yeah.
I just want to get some shine. You know what I'm saying? That's what we do.
Yeah, our next spectacular artist, yeah.
The hope is Bishop. He represents the hope for the West to come back.
The Reformation is on its way.
The Reformation. Focus is on there.
Yes.
I've got beats from Oprah Winfrey. Marsh is on there.
Yes.
Barack Obama on the record. Jay Dilla's on there.
Amazingly.
Dre and Oprah Winfrey got together and did a crazy track for the album. High Tech is on there.
Yeah.
Shouts out to Oprah, Harpo Productions. Thank you for the track, Oprah.
Khalil.
Dr. Dre. Yeah. We just lift a lot of weights and make a lot of music, and we don't get to go outside much. We call him Dreadolf Hitler. The concentration camp is the studio. He puts people in the oven.
Well, we parlaying. Hope y'all enjoy tonight. Bishop, Warren G.
So y'all just stick around.
West side.
Blue Steel.